celebrating 10 years of outstanding business news coverage.
And at the TSX, we have Tom Matzen. He's president and CEO of Aegis Investment Management. They're kicking things off down there. That company focuses on developing a marketing golf-related franchises. Trading is underway. I love those sweaters. I wouldn't want to wear one, but they look good on those men. It's time for your first 15.